Hi, I'm Luke Jenner. I'm the director of content and research. A piece to me means all the neighbors stop their conflicts and helping make the world a better place.
I'm Carson Kuru, and I'm one of the directors of art, design, and editing. What peace means to me is when a world comes together as one and a day without violence.
I'm Jessica Chavarro, and I am one of the directors of art, design, and editing. Peace to me is just something that follows the lines of being able to get along with your fellow people and being able to say and do what you believe in, knowing that, these people will back you up in your beliefs.
This is our organization's name, which is the Malaria Wars, and our logo represents Africa with a net around it. The net represents the mosquito net, and our tagline is Live to Overcome, Overcome Resilience.
Our mission at the Malaria Wars is to not only cure malaria, but also to prevent it. There's two main factors that cause malaria, or three. One is the poor access to health care. They have almost no health care, so they can't get vaccines that are usually very easy to get. They also have very poor living conditions, which allows them to contract disease because they're dirty and they don't have very much to clean up with. Another is the climate in Africa is perfect for malaria because it's warm and moist, which is where mosquitoes like to set. Our action plan, our first thing that we need to do is to get permission from governments to set up sites to start vaccinating. Next, we'll have to contact the Department of Health and Human Services to get vaccines that will allow us to vaccinate. Another set of people we need to contact is companies that provide mosquito nets so that we can bring those over to Africa to help prevent mosquitoes from biting them and then contracting the disease. With all this put into consideration, it'll take about 6 to 10 years to get all the resources and put our action into action.
Our documentary is not fully finished. We still need filming, and once we are completed, it will be posted on this part of the website.
Thank you. Did you attempt a closed loop solution with?
Well,